We will this time assemble an FM radio with alarm clock. The following are the tools and let us start. Open the radio kit, place on top the diagram and the manual. Open the kit and sort the materials according to types.
It's been a long and winding journey, but I'm finally here tonight.
When you have arranged the materials, start mounting the resistors. It would be easier if you will also sort the resistors according to its value. Make sure that the value of resistors are correctly placed on the PCB. After mounting the resistors, solder the connections and cut the excess terminals.
It's undeniable that we should be together. How I used to say that I'd fall never. The basis you need to know. If you don't know just how I feel, then let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time, time will reveal. Yeah, you're like a dream come.
After the resistors, mount the ceramic capacitors on the PCB. Again, look on the code of the capacitor and make sure that you place them correctly on the PCB. After that, solder the connections and cut the excess terminals. For the ceramic piezoelectric components, look on the dot on top of the component. This indicates polarity. Be sure to place that mark on the orientation mark placed on the PCB. After mounting the two components, solder the connections and cut the excess terminals. Now for the coils. Count the number of turns of the coil to identify which one is 5.5 turns and which one is 6.5 turns. Mount them on their designated place on the PCB and solder the connections. Now mount the electrolytic capacitors on the PCB. Notice the orientation marks placed on the PCB for the three electrolytic capacitors. They should be placed horizontally or on a lying position on the PCB. This is to make sure that the PCB will fit the chassis later when you place everything in it. Solder the terminals and cut the excess. For the transistors, read the part number placed on its body. Make sure that you mount it according to the orientation mark found on the PCB. Also, maintain the height of the components on the PCB. Solder the connections and cut the excess terminals. For the ICs, mount it on the PCB. Make sure that you will follow the orientation mark found on one end of the IC's body and on the PCB. You might need to straighten the terminals so that it will fit in the holes. Solder the terminals one by one.
Honey, why are you calling me so late? It's kinda hard to talk right.
After all the electronic components are mounted on the PCB, mount the controls and terminals. Mount the audio jack terminal, the volume control, the tuning capacitor, and the on-off switch on the PCB. Solder the terminals and cut the excess if there's any. Now for the LCD display. Mount the ribbon wire on the PCB and solder it. After making the connections, place the metal contact switch on the PCB. Make sure that the metal contact switch is placed correctly. A small amount of solder may be placed on the contact switch so that it will not be misplaced when you put the switch buttons as well as on mounting it on the chassis.
I asked her to stay. She wouldn't listen, and she left before I had the chance to say, oh, the words it would mend.
Now, screw the LCD on the chassis, and then test the buttons where the contact switches are placed. It should pop in and out. Now connect the other end of the ribbon wire on the main board. Look on the specifications of the holes on the LCD board and on the main PCB. They should use the same wire. Also, solder the wires for the battery terminals and speaker wires, and the wire for the antenna. Use the wire terminal for the antenna connection. Place it under the antenna terminals so that it can be held by the screw. Tighten the screw. Now connect the battery terminals. Be mindful of its polarity. Now, inspect everything that you have placed in your project. If all are in place, supply your project with two AA batteries, and test your FM clock radio. Okay guys, I'm done doing my FM clock radio. Okay, so actually it's 2:51. Okay, it's 2:51 on my clock. It's yung baligtad pa din. Okay, so let us continue. Okay, so I'll show you how it works. Okay, so open the turn it on. Okay, there it is. So it's now working.
Magic 89.9.
Okay, so
it's
stop the
clocks, it's amazing. Okay. You should see the way the light is off your head. A million colors of hazing. Golden red.
It's here. It's 89.9. Okay. Let's see if you can change to 90.7. Hi everyone. Good luck to your project.